Karibu TechEd here. Today we're going to be talking about the Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra. So the Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra is the latest and the greatest from Samsung. It's the Ultra. It's the XS. It's the amazing. It's the incredibly interesting device. This is arguably going to be the best phone of 2020. You can take my word on that. So the Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra. Number one is 5G capable. Even though you buy your 4G version here in Kenya, it's locked to 4G via software and would be updated to 5G once 5G is rolled out by some of the carriers we have here. And we're hoping for you guys at Safaricom to upgrade us to 5G so that we can get to enjoy incredibly fast internet speeds, voice calling, and all the amazing features that 5G has for us. Let's talk about the specs of the Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra. Everything is ultra about this phone. Samsung did not spare anything and they gave it their best. So we're talking about 6.9 inch dynamic AMOLED display. The word that dynamic is the same for the S20 and the S20 Plus. It has two modes. It has Full HD Plus at 120Hz and 60Hz at Quad HD Plus. So you get to choose between these two modes. You go with what works for you, whether you like the faster refresh rate at a lower resolution or a lower refresh rate at a higher resolution. So you get those two modes at your choice. We really hope that Samsung could have given us the option of 120Hz at Quad HD Plus so that we get to determine how we'd want to use our phones, but that's Samsung. And what will we do? You know, if you'd like to see a video on 120Hz to try and just to demystify what this hertz things is and 120Hz, please tell us in the comment section and we will make sure that we prepare a specific video that's going to talk about refresh rates. However, the Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra has these two modes, Full HD Plus at 120Hz or Quad HD Plus at 60Hz. Now, not only is the display big and immersive, but the display also features a center punch hole camera. That's the center of the screen. It's a very small, and that punch out features or houses a 40 megapixel selfie shooter. So this is not the 10 megapixel on the S20 or the S20 Plus. This is a 40 megapixel selfie shooter. Now you're talking about great amazing videos, great amazing photos on your selfie camera. Not only that, the S20 Ultra is big on all things. It's big on camera. We are talking about 108 megapixel. This 100 megapixel is a first for Samsung. They took a big leap this year with the Ultra and they gave it 108 megapixels. So you're talking about incredibly amazing details, stunning. You can take a picture, as you zoom in into that picture, it still retains sharpness, vividness, clarity. Look at how we were zooming into this photo that we took in. It retains the clarity of the picture because of the 108 megapixel. Now that mode is hidden up somewhere in the settings, but I tell you, 108 megapixel is worth the upgrade. The 108 megapixel on the Ultra also enables you to shoot 8K videos from the main sensor. Remember, from the S20 and the S20 Plus, you shoot 8K videos from the telephoto, but now with 108 megapixel on the S20 Ultra, you get to shoot 8K videos from the main camera. So you're talking about incredible videos. If you're a blogger, if you're a vlogger, you know, if you're a content creator, this is one of the phones that you can even consider to buy for yourself, that you've got a moving video capturing device in your pocket all the time that you move because of 8K video, amazing quality, amazing detail. It also is coupled up with a 48 megapixel telephoto and a 12 megapixel ultra wide. That also is bundled up with a 100x space zoom. And this is enabled by its folding lens technology that is able to give you 30x zoom. That's the it has 10x main zoom, so that can get you to 30x, and the 10x zoom is able to multiply by 10x to give you 100x digital zoom. So the actual zoom is 10x, that is scaled up to 30x. Then from 30x, it's scaled up all the way to 100x. So you can zoom in way far. My boy Charles here was saying that is gonna be a spyware. You can imagine 100 times zoom, you can zoom in so far. Look at this video that we zoomed in and tell me, how far do you think we were? So the 108 megapixel camera on the Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra means that in low light photography, it combines 9 small pixels to give you 1 pixel. So it allows in more light at night. Check out this picture that we took in some very interestingly dim conditions and its effect. It gives you great clarity pictures. So talking about better nighttime photography because of the 9:1 pixel binning. So it means more light into the sensor, better low light photography. And I was amazed at the picture that we took. The conditions were so dark and it gave us an interesting, nice shot. So it means even in your nighttime photography, the 108 megapixel camera on the Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra is gonna give you great photos. So we're talking about a great camera, great zoom. You're talking about an interestingly good chipset. That's the Exynos 990 or the Snapdragon 865 combined with 12 GB of LPDDR5 RAM, super fast RAM, and 128 GB or 256 or 512 GB of UFS 3.0 storage. This is a mammoth, it's a beast. And 5000 milliampere battery with 45 watt charger outside the box. All this comes with your kawaida Samsung effects. That's the reverse wireless charging. No headphone jack, but I tell you, I'm willing to go for the Samsung Galaxy Ultra. Yeah, with S20 Ultra, that's the S20 series pre-orders, they give you the Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus. I've been using the Samsung Galaxy Buds for a while, and once I had the Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus, I was taking it to another world, because it has two speakers that now gives you the highs and one gives you the bass, so it gives you better sound quality. So you get the Samsung Galaxy Buds Plus, and you also get, guess what, a 2-year screen insurance. Yeah, a 2-year screen insurance. So it means that between the period of 2 years, if your screen were to fall down and crack, they'd replace it for you once in those 2 years and they'd get you sorted. So hurry up and get your pre-orders ready of the Samsung Galaxy S20 series. I hope you're gonna get to enjoy them. We're waiting for our review units to hit our studio so that we can give you a detailed video, in-depth review of some of these things that we'd really, really like to look at. But Samsung Galaxy S20, welcome to 2020 and to innovation. It's enough from us, guys. Take care. See you in the next video. Peace out.